Good day, Governor. The patrician class represents the wealthiest and most prominent Roman families. They don't live in cramped apartments, no, no. Patricians live in fine villas, which you as governor can and will tax to support your city. But patricians lead extravagant lives and have an appetite for all the finer things Roman culture has to offer. Patricians pay taxes based on the value of their property. Patricians will upgrade their homes based on their access to goods and services and the attractiveness of their neighborhood. All of these factors are under your direct control, so the responsibility is yours to make your cities the kind of places the patricians flock to. To complete this assignment, you will need to support a decent population and achieve or surpass a minimum prosperity rating. Let's get started. The first order of business when building villas is to ensure that the area in which you intend to build them is sufficiently attractive. To start, build a couple of patrician villas in a nice-looking spot. Entertainment comes in several forms, all of which attract new residents to the city. Patrician villas won't get very far in a neighborhood that is boring. Unlike some of the other services, entertainment buildings require trained citizens to activate. To start, you should build an actors' guild, which will train actors. Next, build a theater close to your patrician villas.
The gods are not pleased with us.
We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers.
The finance...
Rome considers your...
More attention must be paid to our city's prosperity. More attention.
We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers. We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers. We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers. Our city's labor system is running fairly smoothly. We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers. Our city needs more workers. We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers.
More attention must be paid to our city's prosperity. More attention must be paid.
We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers. We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers. We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers. We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers. We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers. We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers. Thank you. We do not have enough jobs for all of our work.
More attention must be paid to our city's prosperity.
Our city is losing money. Our city is...
We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers. We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers. We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers.
In time, an actor will leave the guild and head down to the theater to get it up and running. You will soon see your citizens taking time out to enjoy a play. To proceed in this assignment, you must have at least one active theater.
We do not have enough jobs for all of our workers.
Money. It's the lifeblood of any city. Without it, the city's workers cannot be paid and new buildings cannot be built. Taxes fuel your city's economy. Build a tax collector's office near some of your city's villas or near some of its markets using the government build button. Better yet, perhaps you should do both. Your tax collectors will then make their rounds and pick up tax revenue from villas and markets. Taxes that go uncollected are wasted. Your finance advisor. Everyone wants to live in a nice-looking neighborhood. For Patricia, you have created a wonderful city, and Rome has certainly taken notice. Remember that the prosperity of your city is weighed heavily on the affluence of your patricians. Provide for them in the future as you have here, and your career will prosper as well.